Hey guys, it's Cindy here, and this is my Kensington Expert mouse. It's my birthday present, one of my birthday presents. I got a couple, but I did a lot of research before I decided to choose this because, you know, as you can see, I don't have a lot of desk space, so a trackball, it's like taking the concept of the mouse and flipping it upside down. And I've not seen a whole bunch of, like, reviews about this, so I thought I would put one out there just for anybody that's thinking about a Kensington Expert mouse. See, here's how you move your cursor. You just move the ball, and you can set it to move as fast or as slow as you want. You know, the cursor will either be very sensitive or it will be very not sensitive. I have it sensitive, so it will move as fast as I flick the ball. So if I flick it slow like this, the cursor will go slow. If I go like this, it'll go fast, which I like because I like to, you know, flick the cursor up to where I am. I don't like to have to go like this. And with a mouse, I was going and scrolling to the side all the time because there's not enough room here. And then we have the scroll ring. And I do warn you, it does make a noise. See? And the faster you go, I like to scroll fast, so this is good. You know, this will scroll you down, and this will scroll you up. You can program it to go either way. You can program this to be up if you're left-handed. So, and the buttons are very programmable, too. There's four buttons, as you can see. This is just my regular click button, just regular click. You know, because you put your hand on it like this. That's how I do it anyway. And this is my right click. And then this is the forward button for my browser, and this is the back button for my browser. And if I push both of these together, it will refresh a page. And if I push these together, it will do a middle click. Because I middle click a lot when I use a mouse. So I middle click with this. You can program it to do anything you want. Oops, I click something. You can't program these two buttons and these two buttons though, but that's okay because, you know, I just need back, forward, refresh, you know, click, right click, and middle click. And then I've got the scroll ring, and then I've got the ball, and that's all great. And I heard people say that this is not a good mouse for small hands, but I have tiny hands, and I mean, it's bigger than my hand, but it's the perfect size for me. The ball is big. It's a big ball. I mean, if you don't, it's the size of my palm, see? It's huge. And it's glossy. It feels very smooth. And the buttons kind of have a smooth, but not as smooth as the ball. And the scroll ring has got ridges. It's kind of rubbery feeling. You know, I'm a very texture-oriented person, so I found my way around this mouse real fast, you know, without having to worry about looking, because I can just feel. I mean, I'm not looking at the mouse right now, and I'm just scrolling up and down the screen. Now I'm going to show you my computer screen. Hopefully. My light is causing... Okay, I'm going to turn this light behind me off. And we are on my friend Donnie's Kaiju Galaxy forum. If you follow Donnie Winter on YouTube, this is his forum. Go to it. It's awesome. See, Donnie, I'm advertising for you. Okay, now you go over here. I don't know how well you can see this, but you go to this little guy. You go to the Kensington.com website, and you download their Trackball Works program. And you open it. You know, you install it. When you install the program, make sure you run your system as an administrator, or it won't install. That's one thing you've got to remember to do. And see, here's all my settings. And I program them in. You know, just like that, you can program it. And then here's where you program your pointer. And the acceleration is for the pointer to follow the speed that you move the ball. See, I'm flicking the ball fast. And it's going fast. Like that. And then you have slow pointer. I have it my shift key, and it will make the pointer go slow. No matter how fast you roll the ball, the pointer will go slow. I mean, I'm pushing the ball fast. And this is for like really fine little movements. And then for a single axis movement, that's the alternate key for me, you put the pointer somewhere and it will just only go straight up and down or straight to one side. And no matter how hard up and down you go, it will not go. It will just go straight horizontal or straight vertical. You see, you've got to go just right, or it will just pick a horizontal and stay horizontal. It's kind of a pain in the butt to get it. There we go. You got to get it perfectly up and down. And I'm sorry for the camera jiggling. I'm holding it between my knees on the tripod because there's no other way to see this. But anyway, yeah, that's the Kensington Expert mouse, and here is the scrolling. There is also the scrolling momentum setting. Oh yeah, I forgot that, didn't I? The scrolling. See, here's how you can set it any way you want, and you can set the speed that it scrolls, and the inertial scroll is this. You know, I scroll up, and then I scroll down fast, and I let go of the wheel, and it keeps going a little bit. You know, just like you wind up a toy and you let it go and it just goes. Like those Hot Wheels things. If you remember those Hot Wheels cars where you pull them back and you pull them back and you let them go and they go. I used to have those, so I know. I'm such a child, aren't I? But anyway, inertial scroll. So just listen. You'll hear the scroll wheel. And I'll let go of it. And that's inertial scroll. And that's pretty much what that is. But anyway, that's the Kensington Expert. I'm going to turn the light back on. So you can see it again. And see, this is it compared to my hand. And see, I've got tiny, itty-bitty little hands. I've got, you know, I'm 5'1". I'm a tiny person. I'm a skinny person. So I've got small hands. And then, you know, the mouse is just perfect for the size of my hand. See, I just scroll like this. Like, I'm just going to navigate regular, and you can just watch my hand work. I'm just going to navigate to a thread. Let's see. Toho General Discussion. Okay. LOL Kaiju. I'm going to open a new tab. Look at this. So it's a picture of Minya going, "Daddy, Daddy, I can shoot smoke rings out of my mouth. Son, I'm disappointed." You see, that's how simple this mouse is. It's great. It's great. It's just, it's a good mouse. Good mouth, a good mouse. Duh. G-Fest 2013. Let's open that. Just opening random threads. You know, I really like this scroll ring because I just look at it and I just want to go. Okay, that was a very bad impression of remixing and record wiping and whatever those DJs do. But anyway, yeah, that's the Kensington Expert. And it is lovely. And most importantly, it matches my Prime Starscream toy. That is so funny, isn't it? My Prime Starscream figurine, it matches him. They just match. Isn't that cute? Okay, yes, I'm a nerd, I admit it. And I'm not ashamed to admit that I'm a nerd. Anyway, there you go. Kensington Expert mouse. It's a very good mouse. The ball is nice and glossy. It's a different texture to this, and I'm a texture person, so I really like it. So, this gets an A+ for me, and I'm not even a techie person, so. There you go. Good night, guys.